Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the Small Things Like These 2024 trailer, Cillian Murphy delivers a quiet yet profoundly moving performance in a story that echoes with emotional depth and moral tension. Set against the backdrop of a small Irish town in the 1980s, the trailer introduces Murphy as Bill Furlong, a coal merchant and a man deeply embedded in the rhythms of his community. His life seems simple: family, work, and the daily grind of surviving in a place where everyone knows each other's secrets. But beneath that simplicity, a stirring conflict emerges. As the trailer unfolds, we see Bill stumble upon a hidden truth in the local convent that shakes him to his core. The serene, snow-covered streets and the warmth of his home sharply contrast with the cold reality of what he discovers: a haunting secret about the treatment of women and children at the hands of the church. Murphy's face, full of quiet resolve, captures the internal battle of a man torn between maintaining the status quo and standing up for what's right. The cinematography is intimate, drawing us close to Bill's inner world, his tender moments with his wife and daughters, the starkness of his work delivering coal, and the moral weight of the decision he must make. The score swells gently, underlining the quiet courage it takes to face uncomfortable truths and the loneliness of standing against something much larger than oneself. The trailer leaves us with a lingering sense of the ordinary heroism found in everyday acts of kindness and courage. Small Things Like These looks to be a deeply human story of morality, community, and the courage to act, even when the cost is personal. Cillian Murphy's portrayal promises a performance that resonates with subtlety and strength, reminding us of the power of small, life-changing decisions. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.